Folks, if you'd like to own a home on a point of land with wraparound water views into the sunset and views across the South River with your own private deep water dock, you are going to want to watch today's video. Hi, I'm Charlie Buckley with Long & Foster. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Waterfront live video. Folks, in addition to all that point of land and view, you also have Blue Ribbon School Districts, and this four-bedroom, three-bath home is in perfect move-in condition. Before we get started, let me show you exactly where it is on the map. This home is located right off the South River. In fact, you have views all the way across the South River from almost every room in your house. By land, you're in Edgewater, right off of Route 214. That's just about 10 minutes south of Annapolis and a great commute into Washington, D.C. Well, let's go up to the house now and take a look at the views from the deck. Now, folks, the thing I love most about this house is that it's sitting on a point of land. Your outdoor seating gives you a choice of a raised deck or a stone patio with a fire pit. Depending on where you sit, you'll either be looking up Almshouse Creek or all the way across the South River. Now, when you step into the great room, you're looking at not one, but two walls of glass. Turn your head one way, you can see up Almshouse Creek. Turn the other way, you're looking across the South River. This is going to be a wonderful room in the summer, but even in the winter, it's going to be cozy with its large propane fireplace with stone surround. There's also hardwood floors and high ceilings in this room. Take a few steps and you're in the dining area with the same wonderful views. A few more steps brings you to the fully renovated kitchen. The kitchen features granite countertops, white cabinetry, and stainless steel appliances. There's a huge island in the kitchen that's perfect for prep work or for enjoying sitting and watching the view and chatting with the chef. Now, also on this floor is a bedroom. The current owners are using it as a recreation room or be perfect as a home office. There's also a full bath, so if you're using it as a bedroom or a guest room, it's got that full bath right next door to it. Let's go upstairs now, where there's three more bedrooms, two full baths, and take a look at the master suite. Folks, step into the master suite and feast your eyes. This master suite has not one, not two, but three walls of glass looking out the water. It's right on the corner of the house, on the point of land, so it's got water views in every direction. Look up and you see a cathedral ceiling, which makes the space also feel light and bright. Look down, you've got those gorgeous hardwood floors. You even have your own private deck for your morning cup of joe or your favorite beverage before bedtime. Step into a beautiful master bathroom done in all white with soft gray accents. There's a gray and white marble countertop on the double bowl sink, brushed nickel fixtures, a deep soaking tub, and a huge walk-in showers with no fewer than seven spray heads. Now, also on this floor are two more bedrooms, each with spectacular water views across the South River. These two bedrooms share a hall bath, and yes, even the hall bath has a view out to the South River. Well, that's it, folks. If you'd like to live on a point of land, four bedrooms, three baths, great views across the South River, and Blue Ribbon Schools, you need to take a look at this home today. I'm Charlie Buckley with Long & Foster. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Waterfront live video. Stay tuned. I'll catch you at the next house.